Welcome to World Heritage Royal Tombs. I developed the story of tomb of King Sejo and his consort queen, Jeonghui. Gwangneung is the tomb of King Sejo, the 7th monarch of the Joseon Dynasty, and his consort queen, Jeonghui. It's located in the city of Namyangju, Gyeonggi province. Sejo's mound in the Rush Forest is simple. There is no retaining stones, no worship road. This tomb was designed to be plainer than other royal tombs of Joseon and is notable for the use of lime rather than stone to build the burial chambers. Gwangneung is a form of two burial mounds, which is a form in which kings and queens are kept separately from each other on the same mountain stem, and the T-shaped shrine is built in the middle of the tomb. When you look in front of T-shaped shrine, the hill on the left is Sejo, and the hill on the right is the tomb of Queen Jeonghui. Under the mound, the T-shaped shrine, stele shed, the red spike gates, etc. are arranged. The worship road is a stage that was lost. Originally, the T-shaped shrine was in front of the mound of Sejo, but it was transferred between the two mounds while creating the mound of Queen Jeonghui.
Sejo was a capable king, but he is remembered as the cruelest king in Joseon. Taejong still had a justification and did not kill stepbrother rebelled against him. But Sejo killed the young nephew, killed his brothers Prince Ampyeongdaegun and Gomseongdaegun, and relentlessly killed many of kindred of him and loyalists, digging his sister-in-law's grave and throwing a coffin into the river. He seized the throne and reigned only 13 years and died at age 52. If hell were there, how did Sejo meet them? He would have suffered guilt all his life. Prince Uigyeong, Sejo's eldest son, died young and Sejo was punished in his heart. I think that was a retributive justice and a natural result, don't I?
Queen Jeonghui, Yun Clan. Queen Jeonghui was the political partner of Sejo. The couple was so good that Sejo had only one concubine. Originally, concubines were two people, but a bold concubine was killed by poison for adultery. Jeonghui was like a Joseon shield to Queen Jeonghui. She, who was a female slave, was fluent in Chinese and had considerable political power. So, she changed the Chinese administrative documents to Korean and delivered it to Queen Jeonghui. Because of that, she became a huge rich woman like Jaebol. Older now, when leaders are incompetent, they cause problems. Because Queen Jeonghui was lost in a power game with her daughter-in-law, she unavoidably quit the regent and she frequently visited Onyang hot springs and eventually died at 66 at Onyang. Maybe I think she who kept in with a devoted Sejo is very happy in the grave of Gwangneung.